the raw and the beautiful sapphire father nest to with tears that some bombs will drop on the CBS shore during the week of October 21st to October 25th. Joey will face some surprise. Thomas will reveal that Joey is the inspiration behind his lazy designs and push her to help him rise to the top at Forrester Creation. Of course, Thomas will offer to help Joey in return. He might contend that if she sticks with him, he'll get her modeling career back on track. Joey will have a lot to moon over in the coming episodes, especially since he doesn't trust Thomas. That's something he'll have to work on rebuilding. Over with Quinn, she will urge Bill to help with a break of blood. Quinn will want Bill's support on her efforts to break up Sally and Wyatt. Bill will refuse to be a part of a plot, and he will actually tip Wyatt off to his mom's meddling. Even so, Bill will admit Flor isn't so bad after all. Flor sacrificed a kidney to save Katie's life, so Bill will be eternally grateful. He'll praise Flor and leave Wyatt more torn than ever. Wyatt will remember Flor's bad quality and accept that maybe she's still the woman he fell in love with. What does that mean for Sally? That's what Wyatt will have to decide, but it's easier said than done. Other Bo and the beautiful spoiler say Thomas will unleash his fury. He'll find out how fighting for the permanent custody of Thomas, so he's last on in a big way. Rachel will learn Brooke have top put the plan together, so he blasts his wife. B&B fans can expect quite a battle of breakout, which will make it crystal clear that Douglas belongs with his father and that's where he'll remain. We want that nobody is taking Douglas from Thomas. If anyone dares to take it any further, they have to deal with Rich Brett. Later, Thomas will find Douglas and share a tender moment with the kids. He will apologize for how he treated Douglas over the last few months and promise to do better. Thomas will assure Douglas that he can be a good dad again. He will hope that they can get their father-son relationship back on track. Back with Rich and Brooke, their marriage will be falling apart. It sounds like this whole Thomas ordeal will pretty much burn things to the ground, at least for the time being. During the week of October 28, November 1st, Rick will move in the Forrester mansion with his son and grandson. Thomas will be glad he still got custody of Douglas, but Hope will have just gone quick. Liam may think it's time to accept there's nothing more Hope can do. He certainly don't think it's a good idea to interrupt the Halloween festivities and demand Thomas sign a new choice custody papers. Hope will be convinced he can win Thomas over through this new angle, so she goes against Liam's advice and as well as Brooks. It won't be long until Hope and Thomas are arguing at the Halloween bus. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers say there'll be some other tricks and treats on this spooky holiday, so don't miss what's in store. As for Liam, he'll have a happy Halloween at Starfy Place with Kelly and Beth in the midst. they have another extreme family scene. It could give Stephanie even more hope that Liam will eventually come back to her.